also know about materials from the brand new fucking young target. And I'm going to build some more, but I'm gonna have to wait for another nightfall for that. It's gonna be a while. Also in the agenda is the modify some foes. Soul transformation, and I will need donors for that, so most likely that will be wild territory. And I have yet to figure out how to modify and or change more of these in the next stage. So this is the first improvement to plain palette. This is the second. And I will need the fur so that I could make the color scalp. But for now, I will continue to work on level my artifacts around. And it's first to me that I should visit the factory complex after all, like all the controller action which I know to be happening over there, because we have just had a blowout, and I noticed that some of the stalker population who was roaming the tunnels of Yamper are No. Oh no, you don't. Well then. So much about talking and walking at the same time. Yep, that's the only one. Okay, after I reload, I'm going to check out the factory complex because there might be artifacts. I noticed that the those brothers over there are carrying some. But anyway, now I need to reload. Well then. Careful and shit. Oh, and I should also stock up on food items. Could be the result of queries. just after I'm done with the controller, I remember why I even entered the area. The energy. You do. Directly. I'm has been another blowout. The prospects are full epic right now.
save.
No. That's not in the house. Thank you. no.
А теперь музыкальная пауза.
Hello?
So where did I get the moonlight into sunlight or something?
Here.
Oh, create these.
Damn, not again.
This one here. And this one here.
What have we here?
Okay, I'm not gonna leave anything else behind because
let's see.
I kind of want to be able to experiment without having to do something. Oh, I guess you guys saved this controller. If I leave now, I'm going to be back here by my time. So, let's see. I think they're smoothies. Okay, I need to repair this all in this world, so I'm gonna wrap up the presentation. See you soon, and...